Hi, I'm Kumail Nanjiani.
And I'm Ray Romano.
We star in a movie called The Big Sick that you're about to watch a trailer for.
Yeah, it's great. It's about a fraternity that throws the best parties. I'm the king of the frat, and I party so hard. I party the hardest.
Yeah, none of that's true.
You don't know how to market, man.
Don't. You can't lie to people in marketing.
Everything's a lie.
Yeah. Here's the trailer.
This was fun.
Wait, we haven't even had sex again yet.
I'm just not that kind of girl. I only have sex once on the first date. I'm just gonna call an Uber.
Your driver will be ready as soon as he puts on his pants.
If you're bad man,
watch and learn, bye.
Oh, crush.
I have to tell you something, bye. I've been dating this girl. She's white.
A white girl?
Okay, you can't look like you and yell white girl.
It's okay. We hate terrorists.
I wonder who that could be.
I'm guessing it's a young, single Pakistani woman.
This is Zubeda.
For your files? Your X-Files? That's your favorite show, huh?
The truth is out there.
Are you judging Pakistan's next top model?
You know how we have arranged marriage in my culture?
Oh my God, I'm so stupid.
Can you imagine a world in which we end up together?
I don't know. I'm looking for Emily Gardner. She was checked in tonight.
There's an infection. We put her in a medically induced coma.
Coma.
You should call her family.
Thank you, Kamal. We're gonna handle things from here.
I think I'm just gonna wait anyway.
You guys broke up. I'm not sure why you're here.
I'm just gonna stay for a second. Is this seat? Okay. Is that lady still looking at me?
So, 9/11. I've always wanted to have a conversation with people.
You've never talked to people about 9/11?
I'm still standing. I'm still.
Want to do anything? You got any parlor games?
No, I
haven't. You ever play? You can't rhyme it? You try to find a word that nobody can rhyme.
Okay. And Stonehenge.
Yeah, see, you would win.
Yeah. I think I screwed up with your daughter.
Yeah, you did.
Let me give you some advice, Kumail. Love isn't easy. That's why they call it love.
I don't really get that.
I thought I could just start saying something and something smart would come out.